This week on Think About It, we talked with Mr. Needham's ninth grade English class about the pros and cons about the death penalty. Let's go check it out.
I think that the death penalty is very correct because people shouldn't be doing bad things out there.
I think it's right in some ways that if the person has committed like a really bad crime.
I think that people shouldn't treat bad with bad. I think every life is important, and just because they committed a great wrong doesn't mean you can kill them off.
Personally, if you've killed a lot of people, do you really feel that your life is worth keeping? Who has enough morals to be able to kill another person? Who's able to take another person's life, regardless of whether they've taken one themselves?
But I think, folks, that the issue that we're kind of missing here is that the death penalty exists because our society feels that there's a purpose to it. The death penalty exists because society feels that these people are not able to be rehabilitated or reformed. So we need to eliminate them from our society. There is no purpose for them anymore. But the idea is it moral to kill people?
I think that it's easy to tell if a person can or can't be rehabilitated. The death penalty is kind of, if you've gone to the extremes, then you're going to force the law enforcement to also go to the extremes.